Hermann Bondi, of course, is the example of somebody who did that. And I mean, Hermann Bondi was a close friend of mine in England, and he was very similar to me in many ways. And he's an astrophysicist by profession. But he became a high-level advisor in the government. I mean, he was, in fact, chief advisor to the Ministry of Defense in England, and then afterwards became, I think, advisor to the Prime Minister. So he has been very effective as a military advisor in England. And he's certainly no more British than I am. I mean, he's if I'd stayed behind, I could have been a Bondi, I think.